think I would describe them as social butterflies now. I mean, when I first met these kids, many of them couldn't even speak. You know, they were just so clammed up. But now they're so expressive, you know, and I'm just seeing a whole new side to them.
My nose.
When we came into Khayelitsha, there had been no access to treatment ever. Adults and children had been living with HIV for quite a while and were very, very sick. And then slowly, as we started people on treatment, the situation improved.
Today is the kids' end of year production for the show that they've been working on throughout the year, and it's a collaboration between Zip Zap and the kids. So it's a mix of ground acts and comedy, acrobatics.
In Khayelitsha, 1 in 3 pregnant women is HIV positive. There's a very good prevention program of transmission from the mother. But despite of that, 3% have an HIV-positive child. That's almost unavoidable. The circus Zip Zap is giving a message of hope.
I would say it's a nice place to make friends. That's where I learned how to trust someone and to believe in myself.
HIV, it's not a death sentence anymore. You can live with HIV provided you take treatment, and you can live a very active, normal, creative life.
You don't realize that they're sick, you actually have to pinch yourself. You know, they've got energy like normal children, they perform and entertain like normal children. Some kids are a little bit weaker than the average child, maybe a bit of self-confidence in the beginning. It's difficult, but all those things get pushed out of the way quite quickly.
I think it's important that we send a message out that all kids should have access to treatment. All kids should have access to patient support as well. It's not just a matter of saying, right, here are your ARVs, take them for the rest of your life.
My name is Musa. I want to be famous.
Please welcome on stage the children of Ifondolwethu.
I think stigma is due to fear, and fear of death. And when you see this children full of joy and full of energy, it dissipates this fear.
We try our best to make this show a good show and a great show.
Perfect show, yeah.
By doing things like in Ifondolwethu, you actually help children to stay on treatment and encourages them to stay on ARVs.
My biggest dream, I want to travel the world.